News 126, Kenneth's Coffee Maker says COVID means they're busier than ever. Some still won't get vaccinated. Inside the hospital is a leafy campus in the shadow of Mount Kenya. Workers dressed head to toe in pale green hazmat suits load the shrouded body into an ambulance. For the past few weeks, this somber scene has become a daily routine at the 31-bed Mount Kenya Hospital. A few hours north of Nairobi, the hospital which is now exclusively treating COVID-19. And Kenya's Delta variant fueled fourth wave. The official nationwide data, which shows an average of just 20 deaths per day over the past week, tells only a small fraction of the full story. Everyone here, it seems, knows someone who has died from the virus. The Mount Kenya Hospital, like many others across the country, is turning away new patients because it simply doesn't have enough room. It is also lacking resources. Despite a newly installed oxygen compressor, extra cylinders trapped in every day are still needed to meet demand.